So Mr. Myers, what benefits do students have by taking the Ramp Up class?
Well, what Ramp Up is for is to help out students with post-secondary readiness, so being ready academically for college, and it's also supposed to help them financially be ready for college. So lots of kids before they were going into college weren't thinking about their finances, they weren't thinking about loans, they weren't thinking about financial aid. Those types of things are taught in the lessons of Ramp Up. Also, people didn't think about things like grit or perseverance, trying to persevere through classes. You need to do that a lot in college, but we weren't really covering it at any point in our high school curriculum. You'd get that lesson if you came to the guidance office or if you were trying to drop a class or things like that when things got hard in high school, but you never really talked about it in a formalized form or a actual like advisory. So what Ramp Up offers is just you to get information in that area. That also includes admissions. When I first started here last year, 93% of our sophomores thought that they were going to a four-year college. Of those 93%, 50% thought that they were going to get their master's degrees or a graduate or a professional degree. As awesome as that would be, it's not really a reality. So we're obviously seeing that there's not a connection between what people thought they could do and what the actual reality was. For a lot of those students, a two-year college is a good opportunity. It is a good pathway for them, but they didn't recognize that. They thought that if anybody could get into St. Cloud State, that's not true. So through Ramp Up, now we're seeing that more students are understanding that. They're thinking about two-year degrees. We're having more students fill out applications to two-year degrees, and not because they can't get into a four-year school, but because they think that that program will be better for them. So what the real advantage is you try to figure out what career you want to go for, you try to figure out what college is right for you, and you try and get yourself financially and emotionally ready for that next step into college.
All right, Caleb, so about Ramp Up, is it important?
I think it is. It learns about college. It could be helpful. I'm learning how many credits I need and what I actually need to get, so I can't just take slacker classes all year.
Devin, what are your opinions on Ramp Up?
I believe that is just a big waste of time, and because nothing really gets ever done in my Ramp Up.
So, like, do you have anything that you're supposed to do? Like, in my class, we do stuff on Naviance. Does your class do that, too?
Well, we usually do, but sometimes we just don't do it, and we really don't care either way.
So what are your opinions on Ramp Up as a junior?
I think it's kind of boring. We don't really do much in some of the things we do. Like, right now we're doing the math MCAs. We are doing the same thing in my actual algebra class, so it's kind of like doing it over.
Would you rather that be replaced with homeroom again?
Definitely. Homeroom was way better.
Do you have any issues with Ramp Up?
Not really. It's kind of just a break from the day, and it's nothing too challenging, I guess.
Would you prefer Ramp Up over homeroom?
That's a tough question. You know, I had your wonderful mother for homeroom, so I guess I'd have to go with homerooms. Disgusting how little that you try. The existential equivalent of pink eye. Drink alone and watch TV. You're expecting harmonies to tap your tune with silver spoons. Anthem of impending doom. Guiding Satan's steady hand. Forcing Beatles to...